What's going on, everybody? www.themanmindset.com. This is Ryan with your Dean, and got a question from a guy who asked a question: when is the best time to ask a woman out on a dinner date? Now, first off, I would say, number one, hopefully this is after a few coffee dates, hanging out, talking on the phone, and realizing, okay, she's worth the dinner, number one. But number two is, you don't ask a woman out. That's the problem with a lot of you guys. You ask, it's like you're begging her, you know, is it okay? You don't ask a woman, is it okay? You let her know what it is. There are so many times when, I remember back in the day when I wanted to take a woman out to dinner, and I'm in the middle of something, or in the middle of the day, I'll pick up a telephone and I'll say, hey, look, check this out. This is what's going to happen. Why don't you go ahead and find a very sexy outfit, a nice dress or something like that? I'll throw some steaks on, or maybe, you know, bake some chicken or something like that. You come on over, we'll sit back, maybe order some Blockbuster. Now look, now look, I'm old now. Y'all don't know about Blockbuster, but fuck y'all. You get a few Blockbuster videos and we chill. Now I know y'all gonna be fucking with me on that Blockbuster shit, but I'm just saying, before Netflix, there's this thing called Blockbuster. But what I'm doing is I'm letting her know what is. I am in control. I'm telling her what I want from her. I'm not asking, is it okay? I would never pick up a telephone and be like, well, is it okay if we go out Monday or Friday or Saturday night? No, you got to dress this shit up a little bit, guys. You got to let her know that you are in total control of everything. And that's why I would say, if you're going to do dinner, make dinner for her, or take her to dinner, let her know what you want her to do. You let her know, you know what? What I want you to do is find some nice, tight, sexy dress. You know, fix yourself up. You know, you don't need to do that much. But, you know, go and look sexy for me. And what I'll do is I'll go ahead and cook for you tonight. And we'll have a nice dinner together. That's what you say to them. You don't sit around and ask a woman for her permission on that. And don't get me wrong, and I don't mean for everything. I'm just saying when it comes to a dinner date. Now, remember, the dinner date, this is not in the beginning. You don't take her out to dinner in the beginning. I'm saying this is when you realize she has a little bit of value, a little bit of worth, and you want to take her out. So by all means, that's what I would do. I would tell her. I'd call her up, ask her how she's doing, what's going on. I'm like, hey, check it. Why don't we do this? And I tell her what I want to do. I'm not going to ask her. Because the more you ask, the more it seems like you're begging and pleading for her attention. Don't do that, guys. This is why it's called a man mindset. It's not called a male mindset, where you got to ask, is it okay? And I'm not saying for everything else. I'm saying when it comes to going out on a date, you let her know what you want to do. And she does have the option to say no, or she has the option to say, well, you know, tonight's not a good night. So then that's when I would say, okay, well, let me know what's good for you. What day is good for you that we can do this? Put it again. I'm putting it on her again. Now, if she's bullshitting, or she's like, well, I can't this week and all this other stuff. But if she has a good reason. Now, again, if she has a good reason, cool. But if she doesn't have a good reason, man, I'm out. I'm done. Look, my thing is, I don't ask twice. That's my whole thing. You know I'm interested in you. You know I want to take you out. And if I put my cards on the table and you don't give me some type of return serve, as in we can't do it tonight, but we can do it for Saturday or something like that, I'm done. I'm not wasting my time like that, nor should you. Anyway, that's going to be the end of this tip. Guys, send any tips that you want from Ride with a Dean to www.themanmindset.com. Let me know, and we will definitely go from there, guys. Holler at you later. Peace.